On the Medical Watch, a look inside the dying brain.
WGN's Ina Bear has more on the incredible finding about a patient's final moments.
It was accidental science, an 87-year-old's brain activity documented at the exact moment of his passing. The serendipitous finding opened one doctor's mind to what's possible when we die.
We did not plan the study. It was very accidental.
Neurosurgeon Dr. Ajmal Zemar was monitoring a patient for seizures using electrodes placed all across the skull when the unexpected happened.
While we were doing this, the patient unfortunately suffered a cardiac arrest and died.
The heart stopped, but the sensors still in place picked up the patient's final brain waves.
That left us alone with a recording from alive to death.
As the University of Louisville neurosurgeon studied the rare recording, a rather beautiful story unfolded.
There's very specific brainwave patterns that are happening in the brain while we have a recall or replay of memories. So this is known in healthy humans.
In studies of healthy humans, brain activity recordings have shown active gamma waves as a person looks at pictures of memorable life events, a wedding, the birth of a child. The same waves appeared in abundance in the dying patient and for 30 seconds after death.
What exactly happens? When is the time we really die? And the brain stops really being active.
The dying patient's brainwave patterns appear to correlate with those who have had a near-death experience.
If you look at near-death experiences, the people who describe them fairly consistently. They describe memory flashbacks, memory recalls.
The finding has sparked both scientific and spiritual debate.
Am I merely seeing nerve cells firing and brain waves being active, or do they have a functional meaning and they let us perceive these memories and recalls? That to me is the biggest question.
Dr. Zemar says he plans to continue the fascinating investigation.
How would we like to imagine our death? I leave it to everybody else to decide by themselves. I would like it, for me personally, to be span of seconds I replay memories before I die. I would like to die with that feeling. That wouldn't be a bad thought.
Those same findings have been documented in animal studies. Researchers who induced cardiac arrest in rats noted gamma wave activity persisted after the heart stopped. Back to you.